Johoreans thronged Istana Pasir Pelangi on Monday to celebrate Hari Raya Aidilfitri with Sultan Ibrahim, Ibni, Almarhum Sultan Iskandar and the royal family. Many eager guests arrived early and were treated to an array of food. Sultan Ibrahim spent about 15 minutes greeting and snapping photos with the people before walking back to the royal tent.